Alright, we back with Super Mario RPG, and we're in Roseway now. Making it to Roseway. How the hell is that? I gotta go around and get that, I guess. Ooh, damn. Oh no, never mind. That was the right way. Thank you. shy guys. Ooh, damn. Choice. Trying to get all the coins I can get. How the fuck do you move before I do? This is stupid. I hate these enemies, bro, I swear. Mm-hmm. Oh, they had frog coins. Didn't get any more XP than regular. There's Bowser. Said it took me 10 minutes just to get to this part. Alright, people four in range. Jaeger ahead of the Shield Warriors. Wicca was a Koopa Master of the Hooded Sorcerers. That's why I'm using Goomhilde. Grandy Dam of the Groundling Goombas. This is our finest moment. Bowser minions are invincible. We shall be victorious. The bridge is down, but we'll find a way to get back in. Move out on the double. Bowser and his minions must be on there with the Bowser's Keep. Well, Rose Town is just up ahead. Of course it is. Now I'm curious to know what the hell was on the other side of that. I have to go check that other side of Rose. First, let's head to Rose Town. Oh, this little boy that was doing the super jump attack. We have a guest. For real? Hey, you have a hat. Got a funky mustache. Are you really Mario? Sorry, video got my attention. So how do you know it's you? You just might be pulling my leg, showing to prove it. Alright, Mario, you wanna play with me? I'm playing Saving the World. Mario might be a little tired, dear. Oh, come on, Mario, you never play with me. It's no fun playing alone. Mario, I hate to ask, but could you play with Gas for a little while? You just bought the form, so can you be Bowser? I'll be Geno. Oh, this is when we get Geno. This is when the star falls down and Geno joins the party. You just watch. Better watch out, because Geno's going to blow you away. Take this. Your turn, Bowser. I don't know if this keeps up. I'm finished. All right, you asked for it. Super duper custom patent, the one of our shooting star shot. I think I missed. Oh dear, you alright? And he's knocked out. Yep, that's the star. There's Geo. I can't believe what I just saw. It was amazing. I saw Geno walk into the forest. Neat, huh? Yes, dear. That's nice. Isn't Geno the one who broke my lamp the other day? Yeah, well, that was just... Well, you know. Now it's real. I swear to God, it was true. I saw him outside. Alright, guys. Let's hear it. What are you trying to get out of this time? I didn't do anything. I truly saw Geno in the forest. That's at the shop. Oh, hidden treasure. There it is. Same place it was in the last game. Oh no, that's right, you had to go outside. This is the one where you had to go behind the building. Yeah, I remember. I know that true form pen, we're gonna need that because it was like a lot. I think this upcoming boss is the one that gave us like trouble. Missing. There's a stairway that leads to my house, but my son's been playing with the controls again. Mario, you can jump up there. My treasures. Say, are my treasures okay? What do I leave? I guess they were alright. They're going, Mario, get on when I can reach them. Since I didn't get hit by any arrows, I'll tell you a secret. Enter the forest. When you hit an area with four paths, go left, left, straight, right, in that order. Left, left, straight, right. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. The boss battle is coming up, though.